live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Merry Christmas, everyone. John Susrich here in the Weather Center. Hope you had a fantastic Christmas day. Now for tonight, rain's going to move in. It could be heavy at times, becoming breezy late tonight, overnight low 48 degrees. Rain possibly heavy at times in the mountains tonight, becoming windy. Also late tonight as a strong cold front approaches from the west. That cold front could produce some heavy showers and thunderstorms for us, mainly tomorrow morning. Windy and turning colder, early high temperature of 54 degrees. Rain showers could change to snow showers in the mountains, high 49.